Well, first of all, Inhumans are normal. Humans are left to fend for themselves with few resources.
So Inhumans cause more trouble?
No. Inhumans are more likely the victims of hate crimes, which is not fair.
Daisy now represents S.H.I.E.L.D. Everything has to be above board.
You always find a way to survive, don't you?